energy. Energy sa kanilang team.
De Eric De La Cuesta fires the three, bombs away for the first basket of our second. No numbers needed para kay Paolo Hubalde.
Losing that ball in the process of that layup but gets it back.
And Carlos De Chavez, oh, he had that basketball slipped out of
in an easier way and getting players of your opponents out of the game kasi foul trouble. Go strong to the basket, use your free throws in the first three quarters.
Thank you for joining us here sa Marliga Pilipinas Basketball League. As Marco Balagtas is in the ball game, siya yung best player nila in the previous game.
Probably known to shoot the three, I'm sure. Pretty sure Mikey Ray is not gonna allow him to take those shots. But great pass there to Balagtas.
Easy basket. Para sa kanya.
Really just challenge you to change the trajectory of your shot. But here's another turnover by Valenzuela.
Eric De La Cuesta, sa tumatakbo para sa Rizal. Touchdown! Aggressive. De La Cuesta fires the three. He puts it in!
Wow!
Eric De La Cuesta.
Tayo ngayon ng stats, three-point attempts, three-point shots. Kasi yung, ang three-point shooting, both ends, ha, where, yun na nakatulog. Carlos De Chavez on one.
Mabawi naman sa kabila, Eric De La Cuesta.
De La Cuesta.